Do you need to get some stainless steel scratches and the dings taken out of it? Polished?